Hi, welcome to the next word, candid. So the description of the word is a melody candy So the description of the word is a melody candy with a large barcode ID. You can see this melody candy with a large barcode ID is monitoring candidates in a queue and talking to them rudely, openly, and in a very straightforward way. All candidates are wearing two flaps, which force them to look straightforward only. So this is candy ID, and let's see how the word has been broken up. So the word has been broken up into candy plus ID. ID is the barcode ID, and the meaning of the word is unreservedly straightforward, characterized by openness and sincerity of expression, free from prejudice, impartial. So basically it means very straightforward. See what this candy is saying: you look ugly, you can't be selected, better you go back. So it is not about harming anybody's emotions. It is just shown over here that how straightforward this candy is. And these people are also looking only straightforward. They have been given flaps. So basically the meaning is straightforward. Let's see how it is pronounced. This is the UK version. And this is the US version. So the meaning is honest and telling the truth, especially about something difficult or painful. So you can just link the word using the two breakup words, candy plus its ID. So the word is candid. So this was all about this word. We'll see you in the next word. Thank you.